You know, I just don't understand these old record player guys that keep recommending buying, restoring these like 60-year-old plus record players. These aren't going to last. These aren't going to play my mumble rap for, you know, 5 years or more. These are going to break down all the time. Look at this ancient piece of crap. This thing is prehistoric. I can't trust my valued records on something like this. Something like this is just an accident waiting to happen. It's going to break down every day. I know it is. So I'm going to go out and buy a high quality, brand new Crosley, and I'm going to end all my worries right there.